my lord!
I have sinned against the Most High, against Bathsheba, against my people. Why are you here, prophet? What have you come to tell me?
The will of the Almighty Yahweh has been fulfilled.
You mean he has taken the life of my son?
Yes, his soul is at rest. Now that you have repented and the Lord's will has been done, what will you do about Bathsheba?
Help me to my feet, Nathan.
You haven't answered my question, David. What do you intend to do?
I will install her as queen of my harem. She will bear me another son, and I will make sure she lacks for nothing for the rest of her days. I want the Philistines' capital raised to the ground.
May the Most High be praised. Israel has found her king again. This first group is destined for your harem, my lord. They were all rich, and their jewelry will end up in your treasury. The second group will go to the officers.
Yahweh has been generous with us. We have conquered all the peoples who worship gods of stone and untruth. Now that the tribes of Israel have no enemies from Egypt in the south to as far north as Syria, it is time to go home, Joab, and await the reward that the great Yahweh has promised us.
I thought our victory was our reward, sire.
The reward I look forward to comes in flesh and blood.
Yahweh, this is Solomon, the son of David, your servant.
Really?